Flash Write Protection. The Flash Write Protection, also called WRP, is a mechanism which is designed to prevent unwanted write access to a defined area in flash memory. It's defined on a per sector basis, and it's configured some option bytes. Here we've got two cases. For the STM32L4, J0, G4, WB and L5, the WRP area is defined by a start and a hand address. For all others, you will use option bit per sectors, one option bit per sectors. Keep in mind that this option byte could be modified without any restriction when you are in level 0 or level 1 on the RDP. If you switch to RDP level 2, the option bytes are locked and then you can't modify it anymore. RAM write protection. Here a similar mechanism exists for the RAM. It's available on L4, L5, which could protect the SRAM2, and also on G4, which can protect the CCM SRAM. In this case, it's configured on a system register, so it needs some code to do this. We are no more in a static register like before, with the usage of option byte, and it's removed just by a simple reset, so you have to re-enable it each time you need it. There is a specific case of the L5. The L5 embedded the trust zone protection, and if you enable the trust zone, only the secure world could access these configured registers. First tips. If you combine the WRP flash protection plus the RDP level 2, as I can say, it's equivalent to a ROM. This guarantees immutability of the code, which is a key requirement for a secure boot. As you can see, it's available on all our families. Now let's switch to the hands-on.